Hello, I present the Prox 4110 saddle. Of course, it's manufactured by Velo. What is marked on the bottom of the saddle and on the packaging? In my opinion, the saddle is a perfect proposition for women who want to have a comfortable, light and nice looking saddle. Not something like that. This saddle is quite short, its dimensions are 173 by 254, so it's also slightly wider than the standard saddles, making it suitable for female anatomy and better looking with shorter ladies frames. The fact that the Prox is so comfortable is due to several Velo solutions that have been used for years. It has a patented rail mounting system, a base of different densities, gel fitting, and a pressure relief cut. Of course, the saddle is made of a seamless synthetic shell. I have been using these saddles for years in my designs, and all the girls were happy with it. Additionally, you can buy them often below 15 euros. So in my opinion, it's the best budget women's saddles on the market. And what do you think about it? Or maybe you have some other favorite saddles in this price range? Write me about it in the comment, and I invite you to watch my other movies. Bye!